one of the finest guitar players ever to play, and a hell of a guy. What he used to do, he used to play his guitar with his beer bottles, and it was awesome. And I had this idea, I said, well, I'm going to do a little something-something, and this is it.